Oh dear. That was a horrible start to try and start an episode. Like, I hadn't talked in a while, and my voice was like, I tried to say, "Hello, YouTube. This is Killer Eve coming out to another episode of Ark." Instead, I got choked on my words. Level's the Basculus. Looks like it's dead. Oh god, that thing is huge. I'm trying to get them over here. Basculus. Level 400. Jesus. Get out from underneath here. Die, 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 die. Gonna fight one of these, try to stay in the middle of its body. That way you don't get stuck. There's one of my bodies. Check over here. I don't want to hit the beehive. Tech. Up and down here should be a good place, I think. I think there's lots of trilobites in here, and otters, and fish. I think I'll build over here. See? There's that. Just need like a good place to do it. So let's explore. And it seems like it's a good neutral place where there isn't gonna be like tons of crabs. See? Lots of these. So that's good. So that's kind of what I wanted. I believe there's a few places where metal nodes spawn. Just gotta find me a good little nook I wanna be in. There's a gas thing. And a recharge station. And a light dealy. I think I like this place. Yeah. There's another gas thing. I think this would be a good place to make base camp. What do you guys think? I like it. And sap. And fishing opportunities. I think I'll start building around here. Let's put a bed up. And some walls. Well, a little hut. What level are you, Mr. Tech Raptor? Centered around here. I'll leave you poor dodos alone. I would prefer a much evener ground. Around here? Maybe? If I have to, I can rebuild. I just want to set something up. Okay, good, I didn't. Thought I locked a poor Lystro. Walls. Let's build out a little bit. Did I poop twice or something? Mr. Raptor. But my safety comes first. Over yours. Very happy that I have a home now. And it's close to the blue zone. But it's also in the green zone, which makes it a little more easier to manage. I will be building a blue base later on. Come on. Wait, what? My gun with you. There it is. That fixed that. Put the journal. Let's do the doorways, shall we? Waiting on where the door should go. I would just need to build a ramp, that's fine. I didn't just do that. I did, but you know what I mean. I can fix that here in just a little bit. Windows. Hmm. I'll add windows later. For right now, main priority. Be able to ride you out of the doors. Oh. Stay. Give up. Okay, that's done. There's that. trying to space everything out. Campfires for cookie. Okay, got that. Personal tombstone. Get some thatch. Also need a ramp for that, and here. So, two ramps. Try to get this stone. it. I'll think. It's up my health a little. S plus stone wrap. At least two of those. And then two more of these. I'm gonna end up getting a grinder, so I want the upgrade stand right here. I will put it there for now. I just realized I put my raptor inside the building. Okay, let's see what I need for the taming. Bait cooler? Where am I gonna put these? I think right here is good. So, there. Let's see. Right now, I will put these trophies there. Oil. So, we've got it started, and I can move a lot faster, thank god. I'll probably extend it a little bit and add a small dino gate that I can get my raptors or whatever smaller dinos in to the house to keep them safe while I am out and about. It's not as dangerous as the blue zone, but still, it's got some predators in here. So, that's gonna be the end of this episode for now. You guys have a good day/night, and I do hope you enjoyed.